Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one place in the Quran, he said that there are true believers. Their characteristics are detailed in the first page in Surah Al-Anfal. They have five characteristics. If you have all five, Allahu Akbar, you are a mu'min haqqan.
إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ إِذَا ذُكِرَ اللَّهُ وَجِلَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا وَعَلَى رَبِّهِمْ يَتَوَكَّلُونَ الَّذِينَ يُقِيمُونَ الصَّلَاةَ وَمِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ يُنْفِقُونَ أُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ حَقًّا.
الله أكبر. What is the first one?
الَّذِينَ إِذَا ذُكِرَ اللَّهُ وَجِلَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ.
When Allah's name is mentioned, their hearts tremble. Does your heart tremble when you hear the name of Allah Azza wa Jal? What does it mean, إِذَا ذُكِرَ اللَّهُ?
When they are reminded of Allah, immediately they start trembling. Brother, stop selling the haram. Allahu Akbar. Brother, it is haram. Wallahi, it's haram, ya akhi. Allahu Akbar, I'm done. When they are warned about Allah, immediately they start trembling. Allahu Akbar. They immediately stop. They abide by the rules of Allah Azza wa Jal. They tremble. How could I do something to disobey Allah Azza wa Jal? On the other side, Allah told us, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمْ مِمَّنْ ذُكِّرَ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِ ثُمَّ أَعْرَضَ عَنْهَا إِنَّ مِنَ الْمُجْرِمِينَ مُنْتَقِمُونَ. And who is worst than the one who's reminded?
Ya akhi, leave the riba. Allah said, لا تأكل الربا.
Ya أختي, Allah said, wear the hijab. Ya akhi, make sure you always pray. You don't come only to Jumu'ah. فَأَعْرَضَ عَنْهَا. Ya akhi, leave me alone. Who put you in charge of me? Leave me alone, ya akhi.
Sometimes we all fall into mistake, ya akhi. We are human beings. So if someone comes and tells you, my brother, my sister, اتَّقِ اللَّهَ. Have taqwa of Allah. Fear Allah. How could you do this? Immediately say, والله يا أخي, جزاكallah خير. May Allah forgive me and forgive you. Thank you so much for reminding me. This is a mu'min. Second, وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا.
And when they hear, when the ayat are being recited, they increase in iman. And one of the ways in order for this ayah to be applied to me and you
is to understand the Arabic language.
يَا أخي, 1 hour a week just to learn the language of the book of Allah Azza wa Jal. وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ, when the ayat are being recited, how can it increase me in iman? And I have no clue what's happening. I have no clue what is being said. Third,
وَعَلَى رَبِّهِمْ يَتَوَكَّلُونَ. And they have tawakkul, real tawakkul on Allah Azza wa Jal. Where does your tawakkul really rise and shine? When you are hit by calamity. As you're leaving the masjid, you got a text, you're fired. Your house was on fire. Your son got into a car accident and he's in the hospital.
What are you going to do at that moment?
What are you going to say?
قَدَّرَ اللَّهُ وَمَا شَاءَ فَعَلْ إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ. I have complete tawakkul on Allah Azza wa Jal. If you lost your job, does the Razzaq comes flashing in front of your face? Allah is the provider. Alhamdulillah, I did not do anything to cause that firing. I'm doing everything right.
Alhamdulillah, Allah is my Razzaq. He will not leave me alone.
There was a story that Sulaiman alayhi salam, one time he was sitting in the bank of the river and he saw an ant
take some food. How much food can an ant take? A small amount of food. The ant takes it and then there's a frog waiting. The frog comes and takes the food from the ant and then it disappears and then comes back again and the same kept on recurring. So we all know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed Sulaiman that he can communicate with the ants. So he told her, what's going on here? The ant told Sulaiman,
there's a blind worm in the bottom of the river. Allah ordered me to come and take this food, give it to the frog, and the frog takes it down to feed that worm. And you're worried about your rizq? وَمَا مِن دَابَّةٍ. No one, nothing that crawls on this earth except Allah guaranteed their provision.
That's why we tell our brothers, Habibi, stop selling smokes, stop selling alcohol. That money is going to come anyway. Ali radiallahu anh, he wanted to pray. So on his way to the masjid, he had his shield on. So he took his shield and he gave it to one of the boys. He said, keep the shield with you till I go to pray and I come back and take it from you. He came back, the kid is gone. So he needed a shield. He went to the market. He saw his shield being sold. He said, who gave you the shield? He said, a young boy came. I gave him 2 dinar and he gave me the shield. He said, subhanallah, as I'm coming out from the masjid, I took 2 dinars from my pocket to give it to the boy because he kept my shield. So that 2 dinar were coming. The boy chose to get them through haram. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us that if you have real tawakkul on Allah, he will treat us like the bird. The bird wakes up in the morning with empty stomach. he leaves his nest and he comes back with a full stomach. اللهم اجعلنا من المتوكلين. Fourth characteristic. الذين يقيمون الصلاة. The ones who establish the صلاة.
Establishing the صلاة. What does that mean?
Perfect wudu on time. With jama'ah if possible. Trying, striving to have khushu' and not to be distracted. Salat is from the word sila. Sila in Arabic means to connect. So salat is my connection with Allah. طيب وَمِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ يُنْفِقُونَ. And from what we, not from the sweat, from what we have provided for them, they spend. Please show me where there is an orphan. Oh, subhanallah, brother so-and-so passed away. Allahu Akbar. That means he left a widow and orphans. Yalla ya shabab, let's go, hurry up.
Some of us, not only they do not spend, they complain about others when they ask them to spend.
The shroud has no pockets. Wallahi ya akhwan, wake up and rush to spend as much as you can. Allah told us in the Quran, in Surah Al-Munafiqun, if you come back, what do you want to do? فَأَصَّدَّقْ وَأَكُمْ مِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ. Ya Allah, bring me back. I want to give in charity and I want to be among the righteous.
أُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ حَقًّا.
These are the true believers. What is their reward, Ya Allah? لَهُمْ دَرَجَاتٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ وَرِزْقٌ كَرِيمٌ. Allahu Akbar. They have all different levels and status in the sight of Allah. And on top of that, bonus, all their sins are forgiven. And the Kareem himself, the Razzaq himself, said they have rizq kareem, very generous provision. Allahumma ja'alna min al-mu'mineena haqqa.